Mahindra & Mahindra has been testing a couple of vehicles in India. It includes one MPV which will be in the range of Toyota Innova, another one compact SUV which will be in the segment of Maruti Suzuki Brezza, Tata Nexon and Ford EcoSport. Let's find out what we expect from Mahindra to offer with this compact SUV. But before you do, if this is your first time or forgot to subscribe, please subscribe to our channel Travel Speed and press the bell icon to never miss any update from Auto World. So let's get started. This is a sub-4-meter 5-seater vehicle. It will be positioned above Mahindra TUV 300 as a premium compact SUV. It will share the same platform as SsangYong Tivoli, which is a compact SUV sold globally from Mahindra's partner SsangYong. It is reported that the Mahindra's new SUV will come with 7-seater option also. It's not a surprise because Mahindra has already provided this kind of option in Bolero, which works well. However, the sub-4-meter SUV will be launched first, then the 7-seater XL variant. Expected launch by this end of this year or early next year. Interior of this sub-4-meter Mahindra SUV will be mostly similar to SsangYong Tivoli, which will be equipped with all the latest features like 7-inch touchscreen with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. It will have a spacious interior and match most of the features with its competitor Vitara Brezza. It will be a late entrant to the premium SUV category. Yeah, Mahindra has already launched Quanto and TUV 300, but those were sub-4 meters but not so premium. So this S201 will be the codename of this compact SUV, which is expected to launch with premium features like cruise control, auto start stop, Bluetooth audio on calls, rain sensing wipers, auto headlamps, LED DRLs, automatic climate control, voice command and rear AC vents. Safety wise, dual airbags, ABS and ABD will be standard across all variants. Hill start assist, traction control might be equipped in top trim models only. This compact SUV is expected to come with two engine options. 1.2-liter turbocharged petrol motor which should produce best-in-class 140 bhp and another one is 1.5-liter turbocharged diesel motor which should produce 125 bhp of power. Looking into the competition, it is expected to come with both manual and automatic transmission. Rough and tough SUVs are always the face of Mahindra, so we expect the same DNA would be continued in the sub-4-meter too. Mahindra always comes with competitive price and this car is expected to be the price range of 6.5 to 10.5 lakhs ex-showroom price range. So that's all for today guys, please like and share this video and subscribe to our channel Travel Speed and press the bell icon to never miss any update from Auto World. Till then take care and bye bye. Wish you guys a great day.